Some minor maintenance. Had a piece break off. And I'm reapplying some drywall tape and glue so I can put it all back together. This was done before, previous owner, to the weak points, and we got a little spot, so see if I get it attached and all that stuff. And it. I'm probably gonna do the whole upper half. I'm thinking that it'll help with some weight in the front, because I do have a little problem with weight distribution in the front when I have it on 6S. The front lifts up, and I need a little more weight in the front, but not too much. So I'm thinking, you know, weigh it down with this and make it stronger. So it does two things and kills two birds at one stone, if you know what I'm saying. But it's coming out pretty good. I'm gonna have to obviously trim all the edges out and stuff like that after it hardens. But yeah, I'll get back with y'all about everything and update y'all on what's going on with the body. All right, peace. All right. This got done. Did two layers of the drywall tape, mesh, however you want to call it. And I did a mix of rubber cement and Gorilla Glue. So I have some bend, and on some ends it's stiffer, so it's a little stronger. But that's what I have so far. I'm going to be trimming it in the morning. I'm going to let it dry overnight and everything like that. And then I'm going to trim it in the morning to get that fit. Like I said, I needed to bring some weight up to the front and strengthen it. So this is step one of that, and see how it goes from there. Still got a lot of tape left, so never know how I'll go with it. Might do all up here next, I don't know. Got to start trimming. Mine's half the rain. You want to go stretch your legs today. I'm gonna make a few passes with the my creation.
You were right in my way.
You driving, okay? Okay. Go ahead. Go, go, go. Out of grass. Go on the road. There you go. Good job, buddy. Yeah, it's raining. Come on. I got the video on you, man. Teaching them control. Yeah, success in there. And I told them about, you know, a little punch, a little squeeze and all that stuff. Going the wrong way. Back up, back up. Back up. Back up. Okay. Go ahead. He likes circles. Back up. Alright, Father's Day run, 6S. I'll show y'all the setup after I make a quick run. Ooh, hit the water. She liked the way the car wheels flip the propellers. I stay fly like 360. Someone tell her, document tough like Run DMC leather. I'm the king of rock. Don't give a fuck if I got a more water. Dang. Can see this pack in my jeans, put you back on your lane. Yeah, back for a bit, back on my shit. Got my ex from back in the days, even back on my dick. This is crap shit. Feel good. I get big. I shoot the size of the classic. My dick is my chick will fly. Cause I'm yeah, that's what they say. Frank Lucas with the pink, get at me. Oh, baby. Try to set up real quick. This was Notorious Arma body. I reinforced and all that stuff. Then my wife went out and got me some straps for Father's Day. I told her I needed to find somewhere to strap this stuff up so it didn't get all in the way. She got me some weatherproof straps. It's like a strap 6S, that's a 3S battery right there. And then it's another 3S battery down in the holder. Now it's easy access for everything. Went through a puddle on accident. It was been raining all day, and then the roof finally dried up. But that's the setup. BLX.
Racism was and is not only a mark of ignorance, yeah. It was and is a monumental fraud.